Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can display text with different styles and graphics. Before starting, you can subscribe my YouTube channel by clicking on the bottom right corner of this video. You can download my app TechMS that is available on Google Play. You can connect with me by following these details which are available in front of you. Now, a code is implemented in which graphics.h and iconio.h header files are included. Then main function is defined, which is having GD variable, that is graphics driver. It is initialized with detect. It will automatically detect graphics driver. Then GM is for graphics mode. Then font variable for loop counter. Then X and Y are initialized with 25. These variables will be used for X and Y coordinates. Then init graph function is called. It is having three arguments. First is graphics driver. Second, graphics mode. And then a path for graphics library, that is C, TC, and BGI. Then inside a for loop, it is initialized with 0 font variable. Then condition is less than equals to 10. This loop will repeat 11 times because 11 font styles are available. Then font plus plus, this variable is incremented. Then I have used set text style function. It is having 3 arguments. So moving into help, you can see its declaration. First argument is indicating font style, second is direction, and third one is character size. So font variable will be changed by 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, and so on till 10. Then horizontal direction, text will be displayed in horizontal direction. Another direction is vertical, and one is font size. Then out text XY. It will display some text on particular coordinates. So X, Y coordinate position are available here. And text is Sanjay Gupta _ Tech School. This is name of my YouTube channel. Then Y coordinate is incremented by 5. So X will remain same, but Y coordinate will be changed by 25 each time. After completion of for loop, getCH function is called to hold the screen. Then closeGraph will restore the graphic setting. It will destroy all the memory which is initialized by init graph. Then return 0, because return type of main is integer, that's why return 0 statement is available here. Now I am executing this code. You can see the output. Name with different font style is available in front of you. If you want to increase the size of text, then you can change this value. You can see the output. Font size has increased. So friends, I hope you have understood how you can display text with different text styles that are already available with graphics.h header file. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you for watching this video.